You guys may have noticed that I've sort of taken a pause on the quadcopter uploads, and I've brought to you my newest obsession, which is RC trucks and cars and all things FPV inside those. So there's my WPL D12, there's my HG P407 Tamiya Bruiser clone. Everybody loves the Stig-equipped EAT-04, so I bought myself sort of a treat, but it's not going to be finished until I'm done painting the driver figure and I'm going crazy.